Vi and I found this place when I was 14 and she was 13. We thought we'd discovered our own little world. Until we realized that all the older teenagers came here to smoke. Still, we stayed away from them for the most part.
We scratched our initials on the railings so that everyone else who comes here knows we came before them, even if they don't know who we are.